Hello, my name is Michael Buczyński and I'm a Senior Technical Program Manager at AWS Marketplace. In this video, I'll be walking you through new features available today for AWS Marketplace sellers, local currency offers and disbursement, and I'll show you how you can add your bank accounts and set disbursement methods in local currencies. Previously, AWS Marketplace sellers can only sell in US dollars. Buyers can choose to pay invoices in local currencies. However, the invoicing amount from USD to local currencies is only visible to the buyer at the time of invoice receipt. For deals with future invoicing dates and especially multi-year transactions, buyers face the FX variability risk. To address these points of friction, we're rolling out the changes in 2024 that I will dive into next. Let's go over the scope of what's being launched in the remainder of 2024. In 2024, we'll be enabling AWS Marketplace sellers to create offers in four additional non-USD currencies and receive disbursements in local bank accounts. More specifically, with this launch, sellers will be able to create private offers using the euro, British pound, Japanese yen, and the Australian dollar. Sellers will be able to receive disbursements in that same currency. Next, sellers will be able to receive disbursements in local bank accounts in eligible jurisdictions like the EU, UK, Australia, and Japan to receive disbursements. And finally, buyers will be able to procure software and services from AWS Marketplace without the current foreign exchange variability risk, since they can now be invoiced in the same currency as the seller. Now, let's deep dive into how you can use your local bank accounts to receive disbursements. You can use one bank account to receive disbursements in multiple currencies, or use multiple bank accounts and set up with a separate currency. If you want to use a bank account located in the UK, you must complete the Know Your Customer KYC process for AWS EMEA. For disbursements, US ACH accounts and Hyperwallet can only receive disbursements in USD. UK bank accounts can only receive disbursements in Euro and GBP from sales invoiced by AWS EMEA. If you want to learn more on how to create private offers in non-USD, please watch our next video that guides you through the offer creation process. Private offer of contract-only pricing. You can only transact private offers with contract-only pricing directly in non-USD. For example, SaaS contract, Army contract, and professional services. CPPO pricing. ISV sets the currency in the resale authorization, and channel partner will need to create a CPPO in the same currency. You will receive disbursements in the same currency as defined in the private offer. Now, I will show you how you can add your local bank accounts and set the disbursement method inside the AWS management portal. Log into your AWS Marketplace seller account, navigate to the Settings tab, and click on Payment Information. Here, you can now select to add Swift bank account. If you choose to use Swift account, you will need to provide bank account details and billing address. Business Identifier Code, also known as Swift code, is a code with 8 to 11 characters that identifies banks and financial institutions globally. You can find your BIC in multiple ways, including asking your bank directly. Billing address is the billing contact information used to verify the billing address associated with your payment method. This contact is also used for any billing or payment-related communication. Please note that using Swift accounts might incur costs for incoming disbursements. Reach out to your bank for more details. Once you have added your bank accounts, you can now link a currency to this bank account disbursement method. You can use one bank account or multiple ones to receive disbursements. If you want to use one bank account to receive disbursements in all supported currencies, please check with your bank directly on what currencies can be disbursed into your bank account.